Like a grape when you make. If you ain't got no motivation, you can take mine. Cause it's easy to see if you ain't blind. That there ain't no mountain high enough you can't climb. And if a purpose to your life is what you can't find, you gotta give a little just to get a little. Get off the side.
kickoff from Leo. This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Luca Antonelli plays with Mattia Bisciglio in the fullback positions. Keisuke Honda plays with De Olofeo as the wide options. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today. This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Maxime Gonalons plays with Mathieu Valbuena in midfield. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Matty Fernandez. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Gonalons. Lyon regarded as the best team in France, but this might not be too easy for them. Keisuke Honda. And the ball won back by Leo. Matty Fernandez. Milan are attacking now. This could be a chance. Bacca! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Milan have a corner. Bonaventura! Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
Morel. It's good work between these two. And it's Lyon moving forward now with some real edge to their attack. Attacking play. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. In comes the challenge. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Attacking play from Milan. That would be a throw. Valbuena. Lacazette. Raphael. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Matty Fernandez. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good challenge here. Oh, it could be dangerous. Shots on here. Oh, charged down. Super goalkeeping. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Matty Fernandez. And the attack coming from Leon. Good strong tackle.
Great place to win it back.
Lacazette!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And now a corner for Leon. Great tackling technique.
Rafael!
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Souza. A timely challenge. Leon with the attack. And it's the start of the game here. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Rachid Gezal starts with Memphis Depay in the wide positions. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Great interception. Gonalons. Nice return pass. Mathieu Valbuena. Jonathan Vieira. Here's a chance to attack. It'll be a throw. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And he headed it goalwards. Now it's Hesse. Boateng. Attacking now. Came in with a challenge. Mathieu Valbuena. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. Cross coming in now. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Attacking well here. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to thread it through here. Boateng! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Referee points for a corner. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's won possession. Lyon looking for a victory, but knowing that they will have to be at their best to get it. Here comes the cross. Valbuena. It could have put them in front. It would have put them in front. That's a great interception. Jonathan Vieira. Boateng. Well, they're in a good position here. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
And here's the shot.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Now Lyon have got a corner. Now that's a throw. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Sharply done to restart it here. Lacazette.
Lacazette!
He got in the way. And he's gone behind for a goal kick. Rafael. Jonathan Vieira. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Great place to win it back. He can lay it off to the supporting player. And in he goes with the tackle. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Lacazette. Now here, and now the shot! Super goal!
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
So the first goal is 1-0. Looking to play his teammate through. Nkulu. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, good through ball. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Hesse. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. Now it's Hesse. Nkulu. Lacazette. There's some potential in this move.
Depay!
So it's... Now the second period, the second half is underway. Doing well to keep the ball. And it's Lyon moving forward now with some real edge to their attacking play. Morel. It's gone out for a throw-in. Nkulu. Morel. Attacking well here. Quick change of possession here. Raphael. It goes out wide again. Michel Macedo. There's good progress with this attack. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Here's Depay. Lacazette. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Into the attacking third, Jonathan Vieira. That's a good spot by the defender. Through pass. Where did the shot go? He's reached it and turned it aside. It's a corner. Makes the challenge here. Boateng. Quick tip. And he could get away here. That's a penalty.
But this goes in from the penalty spot. It could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
He's done the job. He's the specialist. Done the job.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Restarting at 2-0. Boateng. Mathieu Valbuena. Here's Depay. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Keeps it going. Great chance! What a fine save! That's a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, they're in a good position here. Jonathan Vieira probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Cut out the pass. He's given possession away here. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Michel Macedo. Well, he's thrown possession away. Well, it's tough to take, isn't it? They know. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Defender to it first. On the attack here. A real chance here. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Coming up now, a corner. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. They're all looking to get... Goes for it with a fist. It's going to be 3 minutes added on. Tackle here. Attacking now. Here's the chance. Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
Finished it. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment.
Place that don't sleep, and the pubs don't shut early.